Hello, my friends. Welcome to my channel. Today I continue to play Survisland. So let's go. I start to build tent and building without roof. I don't know how to put the roof. So okay, let's go. Okay, I'm now good. With health. Okay, let's try to make something. So I will use stone blade. Okay. And try cut stick on all points. Now we have tin stick. Tie two of them together on a workbench can make a base frame for a braided items. So okay, let's make another one. Wait, move. Oh my gosh. So when you cut along on all three points, you get thin stick. Okay. So stone blade goes there. Pick up two of them. One, two. Let's go to the nearest workbench. Where is my workbench? Here. Okay. And one here, one there, and use rope and tie. Ooh. So now we have a circular frame. A small wood frame in a circular form can be tied with the braided fabrics to make a circular braided frame. A plate a palm leaf on direct to mask a small, or plate a palm leaf on it directly to make a small basket. So we have a frame. Put here. Oh no, in the fire. Okay. Near the banana. Okay. So I need to make, let me see, rope fiber. If I combine, maybe, just maybe, fiber. Where is my fiber? Is this fiber? No, this is not fiber. Oh my God. This is fiber, and this is fiber. And put that on the workbench. Let's try. On the workbench, man, don't. There is another fiber here. Oh. And then tie all between. Let's try. Another. And try. Like this. Not plate, tie. Uh, And when I back this, okay, let's try. Too slow. And now I don't have a rope. Yes. Well, that is the problem. I must find fiber to make a rope. So I think I have fiber. This fiber. Good chunk. Rope fiber. Okay, pick up this and put there and fabricate. Now he have a rope and let's go to my workbench. Where is it? Okay. So tie. Plated fiber, a piece of plated fabric made by crude fiber. Several pieces of them can be tied into fiber mattress on a workbench. Fiber mattress? Oh, I can build a mattress to sleep. Okay. Happy now? Let's try to do something. Where is my circular frame? Put this. Can I hide this? Oh, yes. What we get now? Braided frame. A wood frame binding with braided fabrics. 14 sticks to each corner can make it a basket. Oh, yes. We can make basket, so we need in sticks. Let's move our rope on belt and we got one stick, two sticks, and let's go. Okay, two more. One, two. Let's try. No, man, put that on the basket. And what now? Rope, maybe rope. What happened? Can I take this rope? Tie. Can I make bigger basket? Let's see. Let's try another one. Thin stick. And put again. Tie this. And I don't have a rope. Oh my god. Always something missing. I need that fiber. Can I find fiber? Oh my gosh. Take that rope. Okay. Let's try to finish my basket here. Can you? It's too clumsy. Ooh, what we have here? So what to tie? Maybe I'm doing wrong, but let's try. No rope. Basket frame. Okay. Let's make something from fiber, palm leaf, use to cut. Okay, and another one. And wait. Now, just remove this. Plate or spin plate. Ooh. Okay, so need four of them for four side of basket. Okay, pick up one. And go to that basket. Okay, this side, this side, and two more. There is here one, two, and go. And probably I need again no fiber, so let's try with this. Where is my axe? Okay. Nice. So I need this. How I cannot interact with, oh my gosh, I must cut this. I need to make rope, so go there and make rope with bare hands. Oh my gosh. So precise you must to be to start crafting. That is annoying, but okay. One rope, second rope, let's go. I okay. Your basket, okay. Made by crude fabric, tie a cap on its top and two rows of rope on its side. Can make take what can tie a cap on its Can I do something? Use wood stab. Okay, let's try to finish this basket. So how look like? No. Oh my. One here, make the run there, and then die. Okay, so I must make, oh, another one, not to tie, just remove here and use this plate. Okay. Top of the basket. And then I think now we use I. Oh, people, we have a basket. Can we equip? Okay. So where to put? Here. What a huge space. Oh yes, now we can gather food, coconut, bananas from the all over the island. Ooh. You can see now. Okay, let's cut this. Oh wait. Can I choose the better spot? Always something. So can I pick this and try to combine with this? Okay. And can I tie a rope? Where is my rope? Spin this. Okay, let's try something. Where is here? Where is the red? Hide this. Ooh, what we have now? Okay. Cat, rain hat, finally. I have a rain hat. Looking crazy. Now we are in the business. So let's eat something. Now we have a backpack. Gather more food from the longer distance and other items. That is very useful. We have a hat. Okay, that's it. Or oh, go from the fire. We have more bananas. And let's try to make it bigger. Palm leaf. Let's try. So two palm leaves. Remove this rope for now. Pick this. Can't be done. This. So this palm leaf can make wardrobe. Let me see. Okay, let's make cloth from this, and first you spin this palm leaf, feather like palm leaf, and this, then plait. And plait all points. Ooh, so now have another part here or here. Okay. So one left, use rope. Use rope and tie this palm feather like and try to make pants or something like that. Okay, take this and oh, now we are masked. Oh, you're real now, survivor. So people, I look very funny in this video. I make basket or backpack and clothes for myself. So the next video we can try to build something better than this. So now I go to gather some coconuts and bananas to survive. You can see how huge my storage goes with me. So people, thank you for watching. Stay tuned. I will continue to record this game. It's a very nice game. Subscribe and bye.